And the third and final time that I would be lowering the speed of the Dremel is when I want really good control. So this is sort of like when you're going in for real details in the eyes and all of that kind of stuff. There's a few things that I do. I will lower the Dremel speed, which will in fact sort of like make sort of the touches not take so much kind of wood off. And then I would only touch the wood very, very lightly as well.